Okay, first off, I'm ridiculous, and I don't know where these things come from, but regardless, here we are. You're watching. Let's have fun.
Up sick with bloodshot eyes, a real dry cough, think I'll stay inside.
Don't feel
Don't
good.
want to stay home, but that's how it is. I'd rather be hanging out with all my friends.
Party!
I need toilet paper, but it's hard to find.
Gotta poop.
A quarantine makes you poop all the time. I went to the house to take a shit, so I put my gloves on and I handled it.
Gross!
Wanna go to work, but I'm keeping my distance. I got so bored that I'm doing the dishes.
House chores.
I've got a 2-year-old I gotta entertain. Watch Frozen 2 6 times a day.
Olaf.
Gotta wash my hands all day. I gotta disinfect to keep Corona away. The social distance is getting really old. I should shelter in place, and at least that's what I'm told. Can't do the things that we did before. If there's a group of 10, there should be no more.
No
I turn on the news to get the scoop. Turns out that virus doesn't give you the poops.
Toilet paper.
Car pulls up, who can it be? An Amazon driver with a box for me.
Delivery.
It's hand sanitizer and some surgical masks. It was all sold out, so gotta make it last. Cause a shelter in place is really hard. You can go outside, but you can't go far. If your Saturday night doesn't seem legit, just watch some movies on Netflix.
Or Hulu, or any other platform.
State shut down day 23. My wife, my cat, my daughter, and me. We're running out of things for us all to do.
Get bored.
I painted a fence and I relaced my shoes. It's 10 a.m., but I'm already drinking.
Alcoholic.
We ran out of soap, so we all start stinking. I need body wash so I can wash my body.
Stinky.
We gotta teach our daughter how to use the potty. I'm sitting on the couch and I'm eating some snacks.
Food.
I'm starting to think that it's not that bad.
It
I'm
is.
All something that I couldn't believe. Another announcement from the CDC.
Bad news.
Everyone should stay inside of their homes to flatten the curve so the spreading can slow and the hospitals don't get overrun so we all survive and we all have fun. Cause the shelter in place is really hard. You can go outside but you can't go far. If your Saturday night doesn't seem legit, just watch some movies on Netflix.
Or maybe call your mom. Your grandparents, check in on some friends. It's a good time to reconnect with some people maybe that you haven't talked to in a while. You know, there's silver linings to this, people. Let's do some good things.
Trump sent back by Easter time. Fauci disagrees, so we might die. Should be fine.
That's it. That's all I got.